afternoon, YouTube family. It's Shirley, and I am coming to you today with my very first Get to Know Me tag. Next month will make it a year that I've been on YouTube, and I've enjoyed my journey and decided to let you guys know a little bit more about me. Also, I've created an Instagram account a week ago, and I'll have it linked on the description box so that we could always stay in touch there if you do have Instagram. Okay. All right. The window is open just in case you hear all kinds of things out the window. So the first question is, out of 10, do you have any kids? Yes. I have 3 children, all boys, an 8-year-old, a 5-year-old, and a 3-year-old. And I'm not looking to make any others. I'm not searching for the girl, and I'm very content with my nephew, Baby Dev, that you guys seen a couple of times on the YouTube. And number 2, what's the first thing you noticed about people? Naturally would be their eyes. I am a person people would come up to naturally at the grocery store because I do stay smiling. It's not a good thing either. It's good and bad, but it causes a lot of conversation and chit-chat, which I enjoy sometimes unless I'm in a hurry and things of that nature. But through the eyes, you can technically understand a person's soul and spirit and if they resonate with you naturally from a soul perspective. Number 3, lovey or scary movies? I love horror films, I do. It might look like I'm not. I am a person that really enjoyed it until recently, once I got somewhere in my mid-30s, where a movie that debuted and I went to the theaters to go watch it was called The Ring. Actually debunked me ever wanting to watch horror films. It was a very scary thing that came with me, and I didn't like it too much. And then Grudge would be the next horror film that just threw me off the game of ever actually enjoying horror films. So it takes it's hard for me to watch horror films now. I guess with age, it just changes naturally. But I was a child that just enjoyed watching horror films. Number 4, furthest you've ever been from home. I went to college in Rhode Island for 2.5 years at Johnson & Wales University. Enjoyed the 4 seasons there, really enjoyed the people. It was just, everything up north was amazing. I loved everyone. And I loved Italian food. I gained a lot of weight up there. But that was the furthest. I went up there for college. Once I completed, I returned back home to Florida. Number 5, where were you born? I was born here in Miami, Florida. My parents are both from Haiti, so I am Haitian descendant, and I do speak the language, plus I speak Spanish and Portuguese, so I speak 4 different languages. And with the type of medical field background that I have, it is required and something that I enjoy having as a talent or a gift is to speak a variety of languages. I don't write them, I just speak them. Do you have any pets? Yes, I have. I have a poodle, Tusi, which was on another video that I've shown you. She is 15 years old, and we love her to death. And I have a fish tank that is that I had for 15 years. Is it 15 years already? Gosh, no. 12 years. Before that, when I went to college, I did have another tank that I had for 10 years. But then when I left, nobody took care of my fishes and they all died. And then I returned back, had another. I'm an Aquarius, just in case. So I resonate with water a lot. So I've always had a fish tank all my life, and came back and had a fish tank again. There is a couple of critters that's in there that's older than my children. So they are my pride and joy, and that's where I get a lot of peace from. I do sit and watch them for a long period of time. I do love my fish tank. And there are guppies in there. couple of other things. If you follow me on Snapchat, you'll see them, because I do report them a lot. We have new additions in the family there recently, so there's a couple of them in the tank currently. Yeah. Do you have any siblings? Yes, I only have one. It's my sister. This would be the main reason why I have YouTube, is because I had to learn how to put makeup on, and also was curious about this, another thing I was curious about that really made me get on YouTube a lot and do research was, yes, this app that was on Facebook called Wish, and I was very skeptical about the whole ordeal and didn't know what it was, and was on there for that, and that's probably how I gradually got involved in the YouTube community and then fell in love with hauls, and then I had to learn makeup, so that is the reason why I am here. What do you want to be when you grow up? I still don't know. I still have time. I don't know what I want to be when I grow up. My goodness, I have ample time in the world to figure that out. But in between the journey, I'll just keep going, keep it moving. I still don't know what I want yet. So never ever feel like you're under pressure and you have to have this and you have to have that. Just go with the flow of life. The ninth question, how many countries have you visited? A lot. Prior to having children, I traveled a lot. Been to Vancouver, Skagway, Juneau, Canada, Toronto, Halifax, Martha's Vineyard, Boston, when I was in college. I went up there a couple of times. Let me think outside the States. Every island in the West Antilles, almost all of them, I've been to. Europe, Amsterdam, Brussels, Ghent, Netherlands, and more to come. It's just that I have children and I want them to explore and travel the world with me, and that is a lot of money when there's three of them. So each year we'll try to travel and go somewhere unique for them to explore and understand the world around them, just for them to understand that it's just not about states. There are other people that we are able to love as well. And my last question, tell us one of your bad habits. One of my bad habits is to worry a lot. I worry, and I worry about the future, and that's not the way of life. It's best to not let it consume you, even though it's things that have not happened. Oprah had a thing about this maybe 20 years ago, where 95% of your thought is not going to come into fruition. It's just your mind. But, you know, that could go the other way, because it did happen once when something happened. But other than that, stop worrying so much and just go with the flow of life, and don't ponder on negative thoughts either. And that would be my 10 questions to get to know me. I'm thrilled. I know I'll be at 1,000 subscribers prior to February, and I am truly blessed and truly grateful to have 1,000 people, let alone follow me and watch me and can see the progress and growth in me. I really do appreciate each and every one of you guys from the bottom of my heart. I am still in shock that I even have a YouTube channel, so it's pretty exciting. It's fun. Gets you to do all kinds of different things and thought process and planning for videos as well. So I'm truly blessed, truly grateful, thankful that I have reached 1,000 before February. I know I'm not there as of yet. But by my birthday, I'll be there. So just wanted to say that in advance, and thank you guys for your continuation of support and love that you've given me. And that is about it. You guys have a wonderful and blessed weekend.